Yeah. If I catch corona, just know I had fun doing it. Period.
Let's go.
It's your girl, Yay, and we're back with another banger video. Boom. It's like not. But as y'all can see by the title, today we're going to be doing a pack with me. Today's date is July 3rd, and literally tomorrow I'll be getting on the plane to go to Atlanta with my bestie for her birthday. So yeah, I decided to go ahead, you know, give y'all this little, yeah, little sign. Today I'm giving y'all, I'm literally going on a plane to that tomorrow. I don't got time to be looking cute for the YouTube. But yeah, my suitcase is right here, and I'm literally going to be putting everything right in my suitcase as soon as I show y'all what I have. So yeah, we're staying from Saturday to Tuesday, so for like 3 nights. So I don't really have too much stuff. It's just for 3 nights. So yeah, I'm going to show y'all. We're just going to start with the pajamas first. A bunch of clothes. You've got a piece of my heart. You've got a piece of my heart. Show you guys a few things I have in here. Then we also have my charger, which I'm going to throw in the bag, as well as my Apple Watch charger. But that charger I'm putting in my bag is my backup charger. I'm not going to bring my good charger with me. I have lotion, the Jergens kind, my favorite. Actually, my all-time favorite is the original scent, but that's all they had. And then I just bought this baby's lotion too, because they only had one Jergens. And I love baby lotion. It smells so good. So I just got it. Then we got some Crest mouthwash, because we're not ready to be having no stinky breath. And then I have some Tylenol just in case you get a headache. Then I got some Got to Be Glue just in case I gotta lay the hair down, girl. I never even knew they had these mini versions of this. And then we have you know, floss sticks just in case some chicken gets stuck in my teeth. So yeah, we have that. And then we have hand sanitizer. I'm gonna put one of these in my thing. And then I brought another one. I'm gonna put this one in my fanny pack. And then we have deodorant, cause girl, you can't be having no rocking underarms. And then last but not least, we have toothpaste. So yeah, and I also need to grab my toothbrush and my sunscreen. Give me some soap, some Dove soap. This is the summer care one. So we got some soap. Also brought my nail glue just in case a nail decides to come off. I'm putting that thing right back on. And then I also got my sunscreen. You know. And then I got my toothbrush as well. And then I don't know if you guys can tell or not by the suitcase, but I definitely got a bigger suitcase because my other one was literally way too small and I had literally way too much more stuff to put inside of my suitcase. So I brought one towel because I'm not sure. We're staying in an Airbnb and I'm pretty sure they won't have towels. So I just have one towel, but six washcloths because, yeah, one for the face, one for the body. So next I'm going to show you guys what shoes I'm bringing, and it's not many, so. Okay, I'll also be bringing sunglasses, so I'm gonna show you guys what sunglasses I'm bringing. Okay, because I thought somebody had said something about me traveling during the pandemic. Okay, Ian? Yeah. If I catch corona, just know I had fun doing it. Period. Someone's out there doing fireworks. Guys, that is pretty much it for this video. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for, you know, sticking around with me. Make sure you guys subscribe, make sure you guys leave a comment down below, and make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Vlogging when I'm down there. So yeah, it's gonna be a banger video coming next week. I also have a clothing haul video coming up, so like I said, it's lots of bangers on top of bangers on top of bangers, period. So make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, like I said, comment down below. A freaking turtle this time, I don't know if you made it this far. And yeah, the girl is out.